Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Right now, I am going to take you to my field where my brother and some of his friends are ploughing the field. We are getting ready for paddy transplantation, which is just a few weeks away. The ploughing process is over. We have invited my brother's friends for dinner. So let's go home now and get ready for cooking. First, we need to pick up some few vegetables from the garden. This is chayote. The tender growing tip of the plant are edible. This is a chives. If you have watched my previous video, you must have seen the other type of chives which I have used for cooking. To clean chayote, you just have to peel the skin from the stem and remove tendrils from the tip. This is how it looks after cleaning it. To clean the chives, all you have to do is remove the mud from the base, and then you can proceed cleaning with water. Don't forget to clean your vegetables by changing the water 2 or 3 times. These are freshly harvested organic potatoes, and we will be using to prepare one of the dish today. The main dish that you will see cooking in this video will be a naga style chicken curry. Make sure you roast your chicken to enhance the flavor. Then, wash with water. Before you go, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.